pay we pay to keep this place in check. Don't even pretend to fund it. Place is derelict. Where the hell are you hiding? Hey, buddy! Jesus!
Drop your weapon!
You first!
We don't have time for this. Sorry, pal. Guess we're doing this the hard way.
Okay, then.
Get over here! I got him pinned down!
Nothing about this feels right. This was a setup. Not here.
Tom?
Polly? What took you so long?
I'm looking for Sammy. Did you find him?
Nah, not yet. Just him.
Canadian crew. Dollars to donuts to rush the face down in the dirt, too. Oh, Christ. They're cops, Tommy.
Well, how would I know? They didn't show a badge. God, they didn't say anything.
They must be in Morello's pocket. This bastard. He can't even let us have this one racket. Forget about it, Tom. We gotta find Sam and get out of here.
These guys are the real deal. They gotta be cops from the Border Patrol. Shot in the back of the head. Must have been lined up. Poor bastards.
Check every building.
Said to stay there.
rebels dirty work.
Over here!
Christ, we gotta get to him.
You boys stay here and watch our backs. Plug anyone who gets within 100 yards. Except us.
Jesus, what have they done to you? I got clipped. Bryce has a lot of blood.
Can you walk?
No, I don't think so.
Okay, just hang on. I'll go get the truck, then we'll take you to the doctor. Hey, you're gonna make it, Sam. Tommy, stay here with him. I'll be back in a flash.
Okay. It'll be okay, Sam. We survived worse.
Sure we have.
Where are all these guys coming from?
Ah!
Oh, Christ. Tony and Donnie, too?
Yeah.
What a fucking massacre. How's Sam?
Well, he ain't any worse.
I'll go get him. Keep an eye out. Okay. We're gonna get y'all patched up. Okay?
Polly? We got more company.
All right. Get in.
Okay. I'm right here, Steve.
There's some ammo and a Thompson back there somewhere.
That thing back there is huge! Where the hell did they find that truck? Good night, asshole!
Thank you.
did it! We did it! Okay, we're here. Tom, you get Sam out. I'm gonna go wake up the doc.
Sam. We made it. We're at the doctor's house.
This is 3, I owe you.
Paulie, what the hell are you doing here so late?
Evening, Doc. Sorry to wake you, but we had a little accident. We got an injured man out here.
All right, bring him inside.
Okay, thank you. Okay, I'll stay with Sam. You can take the truck back. Call it a night.
No, I'll wait.
The doc's already got his hands full. No sense in both of us breathing down his neck.
Go on, Doc. I'll be fine. Okay.
Hey, you did good tonight.
You're late. Dinner's cold.
Work.
Got the bike.
Go on, I'll be right with you.
More of these assholes just pulled up. Engaging.
Fucking hell. So long.
Enemy down.
I'm spotting another tango. Marking a cap.
They're coming right for us.
Tango marked, but he's got a civilian nearby.
Clear over here.
Get to the next antenna. Clock's ticking.
Bad guys in the area.
faster next time, or we're not doing ourselves any good.
We got hostiles in the area.
This is the garage. Sound off if you spot Polito's car.
Roger that.
The drone is up. Got another Tango. I got a third. We got a Tango with multiple civilians around.
Roger that. Moving. Let me get a good sight line. Wait one, target. Let me get into position. Roger that. Target marked. Ready to engage.
Hey,
we got a narco.
Tell me where.
By the camp entrance. Enemy killed. Okay, we're still all right. They're gonna see you. Hold up. We got a mounted weapon.
That car's got an alarm. Marking the hostile. He's close to some locals.
Sicario over here.
Where you got him?
By the stack of tires. Roger. Let me get in position.
I need a better position.
Hold on. Let me get a good sight line. I've got the target. Target acquired. Say the word, boss. Lost visual on the target.
Swanky, and there's a bloody condom in the glove box. Make that two bloody condoms.
I guess that confirms it's Yuri and Polito's ride.
Even if the condoms come standard, it's a sweet fucking car.
I never could understand narco bling. You get an expensive whip, put chrome rims on it, then you just drive it around the same dusty towns you were driving around before.
You totally want one of these cars, don't you?
Fancy car, fancy suit, still the same street, so what's the point?
Air conditioning.
I have my entire life. I have taught disrespect for Pachamama to my children, and I will teach it to their children.
Jesus, got a burned out car full of bodies up ahead.
Rebels most likely. Caught at a cartel checkpoint.
This is not the same secular industrialization the gringos and their CIA have tried to force upon us. This Mexican organization, this Latin org...
All right, now it's up to Bowman and the activity. They'll check the car's GPS for locations where Yuri and Polito may be hiding out.
Kills remaining. Kills remaining.
No, you don't. Griff Walker's out.
Remaining.
Securing the door!
hazard container.
They took the bait.
Bait's in position.
Op 4, last operator standing.
I'm reloading! Getting eyes on. Babe's in position.
Op 4 eliminated. Mission successful.
You feel my... Sit!
しなければ。雪よ舞え。
みんなは俺が守る。
取った。
What pisses them the fuck off? With Maelstrom, you just never know. Go on, let them know we're here.
Want to talk to Royce. Dex sent us.
Main room. We've been waiting.
Stout here. Start by telling me how you got this
cozy
number.
Cozy place.
No more than your number.
They could use a few
you
plants, though.
You shut him up.
Oh, yeah.
Damn
well prepared.
Don't think I've ever seen security like this in a chow factory. Transport fuck-ups toxic
convoy.
For you.
Gotta
I know.
Be.
So listen carefully.
Must have been all over it like
you and me are
gonna
meet. See if we can't find a way to help each other.
You hear about their boss, Royce?
Dex mentioned him. Called him special. That's Militech, all right.
Psycho boards, scrolled out with military-grade hardware for millions. This should be fun. Oh, just minas, chica.
Anti-personnel 9. Directional shrapnel spitter. My favorite.
Subtle.
Got a bot. Model MT0-D12, called the Flathead.
And? The hell you care?
Guy I represent already paid brick for it. I'm just here for the pickup. I can talk direct to Royce if necessary.
Nah, you talk to me. Name's Tum Tum. Now couch, planet. So fucking hard? Fucking ass on the fucking couch!
Make me.
Thought you'd never ask. Sit your ass down for a planet bullet in your skull.
Jack, sit down.
This ain't gonna end well, but... shit.
Well, all right. Come on, gotta lighten up. Take a hit. Can talk. Here we go. The Flathead. model MT-0-D12.
Militech's not gonna come looking for it?
Fuck 'em. They can hop around and try. We'll remove the serial number and lifted access locks using our soft. What's yours, it's yours.
Need to see it.
Suit yourself. Fucking tricked out, this thing. Dynamic thermo-optic camo armor. Full cognitive immersion with a Raven controller. Pimped out prototype actuators made of titanium vanadium Kevlar composite. And watch this. Fully integrated link too, so when the spider starts crawling up walls dangling from ceilings.
Could lose your lunch.
So what you think?
Yep, we'll take it.
Three. Sure. Yeah. Let's see your cred.
Brick got it. It's all paid out.
Brick got it. I don't see any fucking brick around here, do you?
Fuck Brick, then. Let's cut a new deal.
Good business sense. All right, you want the flathead? I better see some eddies.
Seeing as you already got the eddies for it, you ought to offer us a discount. A big one.
A discount? Fuck. You know, you never did say who sent you. Never did say who you're working for.
Dexter Deshawn. That's who.
Dexter Deshawn. The lord ass who punching animal fucked half of Pacifica?
Nope. He's alive, well, and kicking. He sends his regards.
So I'm gonna consider my offer now. Bang. Set, bot and controller.
Then let's go. What's the matter? Well, let's get out of here. I'm dying for some fresh air.
It's a production line. Plus, I thought you loved meat.
Really, no other way.
Thank you.
There you go. No begging, no debt, no corpo strings attached. And the flathead's ours. That's the way to do biz, V.
Tough to argue.
Yeah, because I'm right. Always. Nice of you to notice. I love this town. The city of endless opportunity and brotherly hate. But if you got the cojones and you know how to use them, you can do damn near anything.
Unless you catch a bullet, stray or not.
Even then, you go out with a bang, right? And the street'll talk. The street'll remember. It's a win-win.
What now, Jack?
What now?
And now I go back. Find Misty. We do something to make me feel alive again.
They could have shot us up good back there. No two ways about it.
Risks come with the job, Jack.
Ducked in time to avoid death's sweeping sight again. Only right to celebrate. Even though we get to do that lots. Don't forget to let Dex know we got his toy for him.
Hello, Abe.
How things looking, Miss V?
Got the bot.
And how'd it go? Run into any trouble? And what about the Militech angle?
Sure, of course there was trouble. Royce couldn't have given two shits that you and Brick had shaken on it.
How'd you get him on board? You used the corporal woman?
Did it without Militech holding my hand. Didn't want to risk it.
So how'd you get that cat Royce to hand over the flathead?
Only way I know that always works. Brute force.
You got some balls, Miss B. What about the meet with Evelyn Parker?
Still on the to-do list.
It's the only thing that'll get you a chance at grabbing that shit. Park will be waiting for you at Lizzie's bar. Good luck.
On the Union Depository?
Hey, so we ain't worked together before. They got experience.
Trevor, man, I thought you were vouching for me. You got me this hookup.
Chill the fuck out. Tranquilo, man, they're cool.
They don't look cool. They don't sound cool. And cool is one of those things where the perception creates the reality. Ergo, the asshole is not fucking cool.
They're on board. And there ain't no changing that before we hit the big one, so you better deal with it.
And I thought you were the only guy I had to keep my eye on.
Question, is it better to die on an 80-foot yacht with a 20-year-old or a 20-foot yacht with an 80-year-old?
All right, the trucks aren't here yet. Let's sit tight. No need to panic.
We weren't panicking. Something wrong?
Nothing's wrong. We just gotta wait.
You saying don't panic makes me wanna panic.
All right, here we go. This is it.
All right, all right. I see the vans. Rock and roll.
Rock and roll. Seriously? Let's go.
Drop the stinger. Okay, now keep driving.
Get out of the vehicle! Get out of the vehicle! Let's go!
Oh, shit.
Move your ass! You do not want to die for this shit!
Shit. Oh, shit.
Your move, buddy.
No.
Get a fucking move on. Come on, move. Hurry up.
Just hold on.
Move, let's go. Please, get these ready. Let's go.
Yeah, we got a 1-minute window before the GPS starts reading abnormal.
Then let the slaughter come in.
Who you like? This one.
No. Oh, shit. Hey, please, whatever you need.
Yeah, no shit. We need you.
No.
What's your name?
Casey.
Casey, get in the fucking truck.
Let's go. Go, get in.
Let's go.
Go. Come on. Go, move.
Your welfare. Quit whimpering. Union Depository, here we come.
Shit.
Relax, man. I'm the one who should be crapping myself. I'm about to rob the biggest bank on the planet.
Fuck!
Look, Casey, I need you calm. You're no use to me when you're freaking the fuck out. Where you want to be right now is useful.
Car one, you are due at the depository. Why are we off route?
Onion 86, in sight. Stand by. Hey. I was expecting you like half minute ago.
Here you go. Gets me every time.
Onion 86 in the building. Eggplant 22 in sight. Stand by. Here.
Don't do anything stupid. Let's go, pal.
Authorization? Good. 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 Access is good. Courtesy, escort is go.
Take us to it.
Follow me.
This ain't a museum tour. Come on.
Things.
Good. Yeah. Fine.
How about the freeway is an absolute B star star CH today?
Tell me when it isn't.
And you gentlemen have to sit in those trucks, bored out of your minds, staring at more money than you know what to do with. Okay.
Let's go.
Collection team is here.
You ain't getting through that thing with a chisel.
Hey, so you know what to do?
Uh-huh. Come on.
Okay.
A job to do.
Absolutely. Oh, shit.
Woo! There is a lot of gold in here.
We're just holding on to it for the Chinese.
Now, we ever want to keep it in the United States.
Sure, take what you can carry.
All right, come on, come on, come on. We got a schedule.
Yeah! All right. These are heavy.
A little over 2 tons of pallet.
Yeah? So what's that worth?
Gold's trading at around 1,700 to 2,000 an ounce. 35 ounces a kilo, give or take. 1,000 kilos a ton, so that's...
$200 million or thereabouts.
Give me a... Yep, that sounds about right.
Collection team has the cargo.
Got many jobs after this?
No, it's the last one.
He's retiring.
Exploring other opportunities.
Hey, you know your chance of an early death increases dramatically when you retire.
Yeah, I'll bear that in mind.
This much metal ain't normal, is it?
Quite irregular. Order came down this morning, but the computer cleared it.
Well, let's hope no one untoward gets word.
That's what you and the rest of the security gets paid for, isn't it? Cargo's in the loading bay.
Get her on board!
All right, come on, let's not take up any more of this gentleman's time than we have to.
That's it. Let's go.
Hey, I'm not feeling so well, and I
hey,
thought maybe
come
I could
on,
just,
Casey,
you know...
suck it up!
You can't handle the hangover, Case. Do not overindulge.
That's right. This man right here will teach you a little something about moderation.
Cargo is gone.
Be cool, Case. We unloaded Mission Row. Go on your way. Control. Pickup was good. How's it looking up there?
Not good, man. Merriweather know we took the UD. They out there looking for you.
Shit. Okay. What can you do?
We tapped into the traffic light system. I'll try to keep them away from you.
Fuck. I hope you got a solution for this problem.
Yeah, dog, we own it.
Okay. The link's active. Now you can control the traffic lights. Let's go. Good luck.
Hey, we got it. Man, this just seemed easy enough. Okay, we in.
We got a clean link up. There won't be any lag on your changes.
We got a red light here. Can you do something about it? Boom. Good work. Heading south. Right behind him.
Hey, on the east side, man. Heavies, watch out.
We gotta head east at this junction. She's red for us.
Switched. You're good.
Hey, I need you to take a left here. Hey, I picked up more Merriweather, northwest of your position.
Change is in. Changed.
Now go right at this turn. Head over this one.
Green light ahead.
Yeah, make a right there. Okay, I got more heavies to the west.
This one's clear.
There you go.
Shit, look out. They just in front of you. Okay, look, so you're gonna go right at this one. Shit, more incoming from the south.
The light is green.
More mercs just showed up at the top of the grid. Okay, now, home stretch.
Boom. This one looks good.
Muscle up. You guys, redistribute the weight.
Here they are.
Hey, good work, F.
Damn, I can't believe we got the metal.
Damn right, all without firing a bullet.
Oh, don't forget our pace here, huh? The lead ain't gonna be
please,
wasted.
Please don't. No, wait.
Biggest score of our lives, we ain't taking any chances. Sorry, Pally,
It ain't a chance. No, please, if he's in on it. Huh? Get up. Hey, get up. You tell him something that ain't on the news already. This whole thing was your idea.
Yeah, I understand. Not a word.
Exactly.
Yeah, I was jumped. I never saw a thing.
Go!
You're fucking going as soft as that old flaccid boy in your pants. This divorce couldn't come soon enough.
Look at it!
Yeah!
No, man!
Fuck!
Work first, pick a later, man, all right? Oh, shit! Merriweather!
Mercenary motherfuckers!
Right. You, keep loading. We'll deal with this.
Is happy we paid them to get out of here. There'll be more coming.
He's running tight.
Get down.
Moving them.
There's
more coming.
So I guess we're shooting our way out of here.
Go away.
We punch through. We get clear. Come on. Eyes left.
I'm gonna hold the front. You dudes take the side. Hey, man, these guys are every fucking where.
Watch the metal.
This is someone's home, you animals!
It ain't gonna catch the whips!
Hold them down!
What the? Come on, you assholes!
I don't know if I'm gonna make it out of this! How many dudes they got in this private army? We deal with the marks, we get out.
Watch your ass.
He got the ninja. Hold station.
Fuck, dog. It's a good thing we paid the 10 people to get off.
Ah, it was going so sweet!
Good thing you changed.
If you're gonna kill anyone, kill the fat one!
Look out! On the left!
Man, we always getting fucked with.
You, hold the perimeter. Everyone else, in your cars. We leave while we can.
Hey, what's stopping me from riding off into the sunset, huh? With my saddlebags a-bulging, huh?
Lester's the only guy who can flip metal without making a noise, dipshit. You want to try? Be my guest.
All right, lead the way.
Fucking driver to keep the truck going straight?
I don't see the vehicles. Okay, seal the tunnel and get a ground team in there, stat!
Those guys will take care of the metal. Lester's meeting us at my place.
Hang on. We're just leaving the gold.
Yepper.
Hundreds of millions of dollars worth of gold.
Hey, T, have a little faith.
What? Faith?
In you, buddy?
All right, in Lester, in the process. Come on. We've been through it a million times. Any fool can take a score. It's getting away clean that makes the difference between those who walk free and those who do not.
Whew. Man, I wouldn't know what to do with that shit. I'm guessing you wouldn't either, man.
I'm sorry. I just have some trusting issues right now, Franklin.
If we get away with this, if, and it's a big if, man, then I can finally really retire.
Watch it, Frank. Michael likes to retire with a very interesting exit strategy.
Come on, man. I mean, we just took the biggest score in the history of scores, and you bitches just want to moan. My mama never loved me. My friends never loved me. I'm mad because I'm rich. I'm sad because I'm successful. Man, this shit is pathetic, both of you.
Oh, I am so sorry.
Hey, we did it, assholes. We did it. Lester,
we have just made history.
I don't want to ask a dumb question here, but where's the metal?
I've got it on lockdown for a few days while I'm waiting for the go-ahead to melt it and move it.
Where?
Where?
Mm-hmm.
Exactly. Where is just the point. Let's say somebody gets pinched, well then where is the evidence? Or if anyone gets any silly ideas, then they'll just be futile.
So we can take it easy, knowing that, it's gonna be a few days before Judas here shows his true colors.
Really? Now?
Yeah, now, sugar.
Why don't you take a moment while you're sitting on that big fat pile of cash to chill the fuck out and realize what's done is done.
Whatever you say.
Well, this is a good time.
Fuck you, man!
Hey!
God.
For a couple of Midwest stick-up artists, you guys sure have become a pair of whiny West Coast douchebags!
What the fuck is wrong with the West Coast?
Oh, nothing. I love it here. Everyone's so numbed by the sun that if you use a three-syllable word, they think you're a professor.
Man, fuck you.
Yeah, fuck you, you high and mighty weasel! And you don't talk down them to these fucking idiots!
Hey! Leave Lester alone!
Oh, you and Lester together? Oh, now that makes fucking sense!
Oh, for fuck's sake, man! You all are assholes! Man, I gotta go calm down, homie. This shit was real illuminating.
Franklin, I'm sorry. Come on back, have a beer or something.
We'll be right back. Been slain. Slain. Turret plating will soon fall. Your turret has been destroyed.
You're not
An enemy has been slain. Your team has destroyed a turret. Enemy killing spree. Enemy double kill. Enemy triple kill.
Fast.
An enemy has been slain. An enemy has been slain.
Thank you.
down. An ally has been slain.
Let's land here. Forget that. Let's touch down here. Dropping in. Hang on. Let's go this way. Enemy spotted, near me.
Making
blood. Should have seen that coming. Kid here. They help, to say the least.
He has been eliminated.
The champion made a poor choice. Supply bin here. Painless is waiting.
Scanning the area.
Enemy spotted.
Need to recharge my shields.
10 seconds. Ring's just ahead. Hostile. Danger close.
Opening fire.
Kill. Scanning the area.
New kill leader. Watch for them.
Ring's moving. Hustle up.
Enemy over there. Hostile over there.
Target over there.
attacking. Care package on high. I have fallen.
I've been down.
Attention. There is a new curator.
In the chimney. Half the squad's gone. Time to smoke them. Healing. Watch my back.